Hello? It's me. I am so stressed. Teachers come back next week, and I haven't even started my welcome back to school video yet. I don't know what to do. Hello? It's me. I was wondering if after all these weeks you'd like to meet to go over everything. They say that summer's supposed to heal ya, but I ain't done much healing. Hello? Can you hear me? I'm in Minnesota dreaming about who we used to be. We were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before we left for summer break. There's such a spirit between us and a few more weeks. Hello from the summertime. I must have thought a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for interrupting your break. But when you call, I never seem to be home. Hello from the summertime. At least I can say that I've tried to tell you I'm sorry for bringing you back. It don't matter, clearly doesn't tear you apart anymore. Hello? How are you? It's so typical of me to talk about our school. I'm sorry. I hope that you're well. Did you ever get out of town to take a summer break? There's a spirit. Both of us are running out of time. Hello from the summertime. I must have thought a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for interrupting your break. But when I call, you never seem to be home. Hello from the summertime. At least I can say that I've tried to tell you I'm sorry for bringing you back. But it don't matter. It clearly doesn't free or tear you apart anymore. Ooh, ooh, anymore. Anymore. Ooh, anymore. Anymore. Hello from the summertime. I must have thought a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for interrupting your break. But when I call, you never seem to be home. Hello from the summertime. At least I can say that I've tried to tell you I'm sorry for bringing you back. But it don't matter, it clearly doesn't tear you apart anymore. Yeah, it's me. I'm still here. No, I don't have any idea what to do. If you think of something clever, give me a call. Goodbye.